this video has been made to present an improved technique deployed by the Northern Railways to convert a level crossing into RUB by box pushing method. The RCC box is cast as per measurements. Inside dimension 5 into 5 meters, outside dimension 6.1 into 6.1 meters with a barrel length of 11 meters. The thrust bed is prepared by digging and leveling. The earth is dug up to make a clear path for the RCC box, up to the point of earth cutting. The digging is done by JCBs. The box pushing arrangement is then prepared. The RCC anchor is placed at the edge of the dug up thrust bed, and metal blocks are placed in front of it. The box is pushed using hydraulic jacks, RCC blocks, and a RCC anchor to provide thrust for the push. The setup is supported by small RCC blocks placed by a JCB. The pistons push against this setup to move the box forward. As the path for the box is being cleared, the ground is manually leveled to enable even pushing of the RCC box. Meanwhile, the box is pushed up to the point where it will touch the track. The section of the rail from under which the RCC box will be pushed is cut using a metal cutter. Before the RCC box reaches the point of earth penetration, two cranes are used to lift the track. The ballast is removed with the help of a JCB. The JCBs continue to dig up the earth to clear a path for the RCC box. Manual leveling enables even pushing of the RCC box. The pushing arrangement and support is moved ahead as the box continues to be pushed. As the RCC box is pushed up to the final position, the JCBs proceed to backfill the earth over and around the RCC box so that the track can be relaid. Afterwards, the earth is laid back and manual leveling is done. Once the leveling is complete, the ballast is placed back on the leveled formation. Once the ballast is back in place, the track is ready to be relinked. The track is then brought back into place using two cranes. The section that had been cut is relinked using rail joints, and the track is successfully restored. This process completes the establishment of RUB using the box pushing method.